It's strange. Though you never set out to be, you are the most visible Protestant leader in France. You're a noble and a prince of the blood. They look up to you, Louis.
Now I feel a creeping sense of unease.
Because you've come to know me. I ask for things. And I am asking you if you will become a symbol for all of France. Would you consider marrying the Princess Claude?
You're serious? You and Francis?
Yes, Francis has agreed. Your marriage would help ease religious violence and distrust. The realm seems calm now, but that's only because those who have been beaten down are terrified. We must do something now.
Claude is not my choice of an ideal wife. She's young, and I admit I haven't met her officially, but I've heard enough to know she's a terror.
Yes, you prefer your women more mature and married.
Ever since I converted, my brother, the King of Navarre, has been in negotiations for me to marry a Protestant duchess.
But you'd be marrying into the royal family, a princess. It's a far superior alliance for him to make. And have you even met this duchess? She could be worse.
I didn't fully agree to her either.
Louis, we've been given so much. Just by birth, and I know that I'm asking you to give up something enormous in return. But if it saved lives, changed France, and possibly brought you happiness with a spirited, beautiful princess, isn't it worth considering?
You know, you could sell the ocean a cup of water, don't you?
Are you saying?
Yes, I'll do it. I'll marry Claude.
This will change everything.
I'll be your brother-in-law, living at court, a part of your family forever. Our children will grow up side by side.
The times we have banded together, you have been a brave, a very brave, like-minded friend, which is why we will be overjoyed to bring you into our lives, both mine and Francis's.
So when do I meet my future wife?
I'm going to announce your engagement.
Well, where's Francis? Why isn't he here?
He's gone with Bash to soothe relations with the Vatican.
Why shouldn't we wait? Do you think he'll change his mind?
I don't think so, not this time. I know that you've lost faith in him. And I told him that I had to. But the truth is, I love him. And no matter what he does, I believe in him. They say that marriage is like a promise, and it is that. But the best ones are based on certainty. An inexplicable faith in someone else.
Ladies and gentlemen of the court, I have an announcement to make. With the King's blessing, it is my honor to announce the engagement of his beloved sister, the Princess Claude, to Louis, the Prince of Condé. Their union will be eternal and their love unbreakable. Wish them well.
Short and sweet. Like forcing food down a duck's throat to make foie gras. One can barely hear the sound of people choking on the news.
I'm leaving tonight. Follow tomorrow with the carriage and my things. Give this to Queen Mary, but not until tomorrow. Do you understand?
It isn't urgent.
It's urgent I get some distance from her.